Disrupting tiny pocket and spike protein could stop COVID-19. Scientists at the University of Bristol and Max Planck Bristol Center for Minimal Biology discovered a game changer in COVID-19. Within the spike proteins of the coronavirus, a tiny pocket was identified. This pocket could be used to stop the virus from infecting cells. Professor Imer Berger at Max Planck said, "We were truly puzzled by our discovery and its implications. So here we have LA, a molecule which is at the center of those functions that go haywire in COVID-19 patients with terrible consequences." LA, or linoleic acid, is a small molecule buried inside a pocket within the spike protein. Chemically, LA is a free fatty acid and utilized in numerous cellular functions. It is needed by the human body to maintain those functions. But humans cannot produce this molecule. Instead, the body obtains LA by absorbing it through diet. The molecule is crucial in cellular functions, including the maintenance of lung cell membranes. LA also plays a role in inflammation and immune modulation. Those three highlighted roles happen to be related to the progression of COVID-19. Adverse factors can make LA cause systemic inflammation, pneumonia, and respiratory distress. Scientists discovered this molecule using the electron cryomicroscopy imaging technique. The technology allowed them to analyze the coronavirus and its spike protein at near atomic resolution. Augmented with a powerful cloud computing technology, they were able to regenerate the 3D structure of the spike protein, which hid the pocket. The primary role of LA in COVID-19 progression is during the infection process. When SARS-CoV-2 attaches itself to a healthy cell, the molecule is prone to tinkering. The coronavirus would tinker the molecule and disrupt the original pathways. Disrupted, cells that depend on LA would be stripped off of defenses. This allowed the coronavirus to attack, bind, and hijack healthy cells without much opposition. Fortunately, this light approach of SARS-CoV-2 is not novel in virology. Rhinovirus, a pathogen of the common cold, does the same. Research has shown that exploiting the pocket can distort rhinovirus's structure, which stops its infectivity. Many antivirals have been developed using such exploitation. Scientists are optimistic about replicating the approach in rhinovirus to the coronavirus. An antiviral with a small molecule could be developed to disrupt the binding pocket for LA. If bound, SARS-CoV-2 would no longer be able to modify LA and remove the cell's defenses. They published their findings in the journal Science.